video to be someone quiet because it's night time, so let me just stop. Now, he seems like a villain. No, I'm not gonna say he's a villain. He's probably a tiny hero talking to that Ganotosaurus. If you know what I'm saying. That's all I think. He could be a hero or a villain. But yeah, that's my thoughts. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.